Hey, partner, what's up? Listen, I got some news for us. Shit, some great news. I don't want to say too much over the phone, but remember that big client I was fishing for? The kind of A-lister that'll give us that jump? Well, check this out. We got a meeting over at the golf club. Yeah, that's right. It's all set. Hey, they playing that boring-ass game all day. So just head over there when you ain't handling shit for the office, all right? Oh, yeah, and someone in the clubhouse, they gonna help you get dress code compliant. Hey, I'll see you soon, all right?
Hey, you made it. Nice threads. Hey, how do I look? Let's roll. Hey, you know in Vinewood, this is where all the deals get done. But if you really want in on it, you gotta play the game. All right, look, follow my lead, because these dudes straight moguls. You see that skinny one right there? That's DJ Pooh. That's our plug, homie.
Nah, I'm going again.
Come on, really?
I can do better.
Is this what we got all dressed up for?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I knew I was gonna hate this. I don't like sports that you can snack when you play. Next time we'll go on roller skating.
Hey, good to see you, bro.
Hey, what's up, Pooh?
Man, who the fuck is this?
Shit, it's my business associate.
Associate? Shit getting real.
Hell yeah.
Come on. Are you sure about this?
Hell yeah, I'm sure. Shit, we ready. We set up. We ready to go, dawg.
All right. But y'all better deliver. Fuck my shit up, too. Yo, Dre. This is Franklin Clinton. This is his associate. They gonna help us get that thing done, man.
What's up, dawg? Appreciate you for having us.
Not a problem. Just give me a sec. Ah! You know what? I'll take a mulligan.
That was a perfect shot. You could sneeze and blow that in.
Nah. Hold up. I got this.
This is a stupid fucking game. The things I do for a hit record.
So wait. You're the one that's gonna find the phone, right?
Excuse me. Mr. Young, is it? Look, we're gonna play through, okay? Give you plenty of time to finish up whatever this is.
You're gonna what?
Come on. We'll just be a second. Right, Dre?
Play through. We're gonna play through.
Listen, you ain't playing through shit, motherfucker.
Oh, very nice. That's very nice.
This place has gone to crap.
What did you just say?
You heard what I said. How are we supposed to play around with this bullshit? This used to be a club for pros.
Hey, man. Back the fuck up and shut your bitch ass up.
No! Screw this. I still have friends on the board. My wife's having an affair with the owner. Every single one of you is going to be blackballed before you reach the ninth tee.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Come on, Eugene. Me and you are going to make some calls and see what's what.
What the fuck was that about?
Man, the fuck if I know.
With everything that's going on in my life right now, this is the last fucking thing I need.
She's having an affair with the owner? I gotta call this guy.
Nah. Fuck that and fuck this. If these two guys have what it takes to find my property, then they can definitely take care of this shit.
We got you, homie.
Good. Because I'm done with swinging these fucking clubs, man.
What are you doing?
Listen, take care of these fucking assholes before they make trouble for me. And if you do, you can handle my business. My phone wasn't lost, man. It was stolen. And there's material on that fucking phone that I really care about. Unreleased material. You know what I'm saying? And if you know anything about me, you know that I don't put anything out before it's ready. And I'm dead-ass serious about that.
We got you, homie.
Come on, guys. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm getting agitated.
You were kind of pissed off before they said anything. You really need to try something for your mood.
I am. It's called golf.
Well, golf ain't working. Next time, we're going to go skate at the rink.
Hey, you two bitches can't wait for the legend to shoot his shot. Oh, where you going? I thought you'd like to talk. Come on, man. Hey, you driving with your eyes closed or what? Hey, get after him, man. Let's go. Hey, you country club assholes just fucked with the wrong guy.
Eugene? We have a serious problem here.
Hey, we ain't gotta kill no one here. We just gotta get them to stop and put a beating on their ass. Now ram them motherfuckers. Man, don't lose him. Hey, play through this. That way.
Go, Eugene, save yourself.
Hey, let's do it for the doctor. Come on. Hey, I beat on these assholes even if it wasn't a job at the end of it. You with me, homie? Come on, bitch. Let's talk this
Eugene,
shit through.
What do I do?
Hey, he's losing it.
Oh, hell!
Man, shit, I know one of the producers around here. I hope his ass ain't at work today. Again? Man, what you waiting for? He's heading that way. Here, keep it up, all right?
Yeah, man, I can't wait.
Ram it again.
You're paying for that. Personal cart.
Hey, keep on.
Jesus.
Hey, come on, man. Fuck with him some more. Don't look scared enough to me. Again.
you
your point. You can stop now.
Man, what you waiting for? Come on, man. Fuck with him some more.
Man, he's jumping.
Hey, you country club assholes just fuck with the wrong guy. Hey, look. Lay off a little bit. We need this asshole in one piece so we can have a little talk, all right? Follow him and let's see where he ends up. Hey, now this the day they gonna be talking about when F. Clinton and partner is listed on the Ballsack 500. Come on, we need to find this asshole. Hey, try to pee. Hey, you and me landed clients the hard way. Man, I told you this is where the deals get done. I didn't think it'd be like this, though.
Watch it!
Asshole!
Hey!
There he is. We got his ass. Shit. All right, partner. Hey, get your swing warmed up. Now, let's play. Hey, come on. Let's fuck his ass up a little bit.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Hey, come on, let's explain some shit to this little bitch.
Now, let's just be reasonable. What's your price?
Nah, motherfucker, it's only one language your ass gonna understand.
Take it easy. I apologize. You hear that? I apologize.
Man, come on, let's beat this motherfucker ass. Ah! Boom! Ah! Yeah, how that shit feel, bitch? Ah! Compliments of Dre, motherfucker. That's right. Hell no, I don't think he got it yet. Make sure you understand. Hey, this place under new management, you understand me?
Okay, yeah. No, Mr. Young, I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
All right. I think he done some thinking. Now let me call Dre right quick. Hey, Dre, we took care of that thing. Nah, you won't be hearing from him no more. But what about that other thing? All right, cool. Look, send it over, we'll get right on it. My man. Shit, good work out there. We in business now. Look, head back to the office when you get a sec, all right? I want you to meet the team so we can plan this thing out. Man, if the old me can see how I operate now, I don't know what he'd think. We're about to do some high-tech problem solving. When you learn that shit, you can't unlearn it, right? Shit, guess I got to thank my old crew for that. Hey, right on time. Come here, check this out. Hey, Dre sent over the number to that missing phone. Imani's tracking it right now.
That was like 20 minutes ago. This is a browser game.
Wow.
No, fuck. You wanna know what I found?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's pretty bad. The phone has a bunch of extra security to prevent remote access, which is cool until you fucking lose it. And it's a huge pain in the ass. It's firewalled. No way in, no way to track it.
So you saying we got nothing then?
We got one thing, but it's like high-key radical.
Girl, I was being radical when your ass was still in kindergarten. What is it?
You break into the FIB, find the server stacks for their mass surveillance program, stick a thumb drive in one of them to give me remote access, and don't get caught. Then I can get a full data signature and track any copies that got made.
I thought this shit was gonna be hard. I made the FIB my bitch a long time ago. We got this, right?
I just wanna know, why is it that every time I turn my back, y'all in here doing some slicing and denicing and backroom dealings without me?
Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Same thing you is, homie. Business. I need that sample I gave you, dawg. This is a supply and demand situation going on. LD Organics is going viral, baby. I'm supplying the green community. The whole revolution, man. And every ounce counts. So I need you to kick that up.
Man, whatever, dawg. Look, it's downstairs on my desk in my office, all right?
No dealio. I went down there already.
You just gonna go through my fucking desk?
My bad, Mr. Mogul. I didn't know us lowly employees weren't allowed in your office. I wouldn't have drank your coffee.
Wait, hold on. Wait a fucking second. You ain't my motherfucking staff.
Hey, what's wrong with your dog?
Oh, he just... Child. Come here, boy. He old, man. Come here.
See, dog. Come here, boy. You all over the place, man. What's happening, Chop?
Man, I don't like the look of this.
Wait a minute. Chop. You worrying us, dog? Man, that dog high as fuck. I can tell. It's all in the eyes, man. 100% purebred, satisfied LD Organics customer right there.
Chop, what the fuck I tell you about eating weed?
You're gonna have to get the little homie some snacks, because he's gonna have some major munchies in a minute. Get him like a little burrito, like a monster burrito, the wet one.
Sorry to interrupt, but the client, if we're going after this phone...
Client? What client? What the fuck?
Man, you wasn't supposed to see that.
Nigga, we done lost cabin pressure up in this motherfucker. Dre lost his phone? Dre lost his phone. That man's a physician. You know how important that is, man? I bet it's all kinds of shit in that phone. I wonder what's in that phone. Dude been making beats for years. A legend. Man, look, if that Mythical Lost album was up in that motherfucker, you playing it for me first.
Dog, Trip, it ain't like that. If I did find something in the fucking phone, man, I'm giving it back to him.
You repeatedly disappoint me, man. You owe me anyway, dog. Your dog made my re-up into an edible.
What's so him, nigga? Come on, man, we gonna get Chop up out of here. Y'all take point on this, all right? Hey, I get on the line as soon as I can, because I got history with these FIB motherfuckers. Dog, come on!
You think you can put in a good word with Dre for me? I mean, to get him to endorse LD Organics, man, we'll be on. I'm talking about Green Giant Buku retirement paper.
Man, do you fucking ever listen to yourself?
I listen to me all the time. You should listen to me. Maybe then we'll know where Dre phone at, nigga.
Okay, get onto the network in your office. You know where your office is, right? Good, and we'll get started.